IV. Want to do a good deed and make some eddies while you're at it? Gotta get someone out of the Tiger Claw's grip before they chop him into teeny tiny little pieces. You in? Deed's attached. Don't make me ask twice.
Consecutive week, the landfill inferno in the remnants of Atlantic City continues to rage on.
Beers, pigs, and lobsters on silver platters. Fire bottles from a time when half comes to half free.
Where are you walking?
Right. Block higher! Fuck's sake.
Stop pussy freeing around! Block higher, fuck's sake. Stop pussy-freeing around and hit him!
Block higher. Fuck's sake.
Stop pussyfooting around.
Take it in the high gear!
Yup. That's me.
I was hired to get you out of here. Can you walk?
Man, I've got 43 fights under my belt. This isn't my first black and blue makeover. Say the word, and I'll ride behind you.
Okay, then get up. Time to turn tail.
With you all the way. Listen, if we run into trouble, I can't help you. At least, not in this state.
I'll handle it. It's what I'm paid for.
Experience all of Command Core 16 new flavor and...
All over now. You better, Delta.
Let's put this whole thing to rest. Thanks. I think I can take it from here.
I'm sure you will.
Hey, listen. By the way, who threw down the eddies to bust me out?
Masadu. He knew he'd be in a bit of a fix after the stunt he pulled.
Huh. Just like him to do that. First he lands me knee-deep in shit, then tries to pull me out. Don't know if I should spit in his face or shake his hand when I see him now.
It'd be better for both of you if you never saw each other again. Ever.
You're on the level. Don't let this city swallow you up. And if it does, make sure it remembers you.
Well, roll's secure, but I don't know. Guess I was expecting something more. Like, more discretion? Next time, try and go that extra mile, okay? Gig closed.